My name is Private Oster. I'm stationed at Westover Military Base, about 10 miles back. I think they've been affected by whatever's happening. I lost communication with them. When I approached the base, I saw military personnel in the barbed wire, in the fence. So I suggest no one take that road.
This town about 8 miles behind us, there were bodies on the road into town.
Cheese and crackers. Well, that still leaves us two directions.
Just stop! Stop the vehicle!
It's the same story. About 8-9 miles back, they say there's a bus in a lake.
5 miles back, there were dozens of bodies.
Okay. Nobody's going anywhere. We're gonna stay right here for a while.
Yeah, he never gives up.
The radio says these attacks started happening in the cities, then went to the towns, and now the roads.
That's right. Whatever's happening is happening to smaller and smaller populations.
We shouldn't be on the roads, then. The terrorists or whatever could be watching the roads.
I don't have any reason to disagree right now.
We're in the area of attack. If you can't find a way through the area of attack, we are told to find a safe zone within the area being attacked. They're attacking populations. We need to go where there aren't that many people, where people don't travel. Now, this is Mr. Collins. He's a realtor that works in this area.
If we go west, we'll hit a county called Arendelle. It's not on that map.
There's no significant population there. That's our safe zone. We waited out there till it's over. Is everyone in agreement? We should go into two groups. Those that are ready to go right now, those that need to get things from their cars. We need to stay in groups. Stay together.
I'm in charge of this group. Ain't nobody else doing it.
My firearm is my friend! It will not leave my side! My firearm is my friend!
Jesus.